actually fucking do that. This next song, I was thinking today about this song because I wrote it. I have a very specific memory of when I wrote it, and I didn't really know what was going on in my life at the time, but I had a... Now, looking back now, I feel like I actually did know. Anyway, it's about three different characters, each of which are saying, I don't want to live the scripted life that was written for me. I want to break out and be on my own. It's called The Rest. Scrawled in italics, old fidget. I'm saving my bed with a light in my chest. You can take the